thinking that pitch was right where the first one was. Two balls and a strike. Bases loaded, two outs. Tying run at the plate for Wichita State. Wood already and delivers. This one is swung on and driven deep to left field. This one is back. Cody is back. It's out of here. And we are tied at four. Her 14th home run of the season. She is now at the 40-run batted-in plateau, banging one off the scoreboard and left. And we start all over at four apiece.